वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं। सो श्रीमद् भागवतम इज द ओरिजिनल एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ वेदांत सूत्र। सो इन द वेदांत सूत्र एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ वेदांत सूत्र श्रीमद् भागवतम इट इज सेड जन्मादस्य जत अन्नयात इतरतश्च आर्थेषु अभिज्ञा तेने ब्रह्मरिदा आदि कवये मुह्यन्ति जत सूरय। दिस डिस्क्रिप्शन आर देयर। सो आदिकवि, आदिकवि मीन्स ब्रह्मा, ब्रह्मा आदिकवि। सो तेने ब्रह्मा, ब्रह्मा मीन्स शब्द ब्रह्म वैदिक लिटरेचर। सो ही इंस्ट्रक्टेड और इम्पार्टेड इन द हार्ट ऑफ ब्रह्मा, बिकॉज व्हेन द क्रिएशन वाज देयर ब्रह्मा वाज द ओनली पर्सन लिविंग एंटिटी इन द बिगिनिंग। So, the question may be, how Brahma learned Vedic knowledge? That is explained. Tene Brahma, Brahma, Brahma means Vedic literature, Shabda Brahma. The information, the description of God is also Brahma. Brahma is absolute. There is no difference between Brahma and the literature which is describing Brahma. The same thing. Just like Bhagavad Gita and Krishna, there is no difference. Bhagavad Gita is also Krishna. Otherwise, why this book is worshipped for so long time, since 5,000 years, unless the Bhagavad Gita is Krishna? There are so many literatures, books are published nowadays. After 1 year, 2 years, 3 years finished, nobody cares for it. Nobody cares for it. Nobody reads for it. Any literature you take in the history of the world, no literature can exist for 5,000 years, repeatedly being read by many, many scholars, religionists and philosophers all. Why? Because it is Krishna. Krishna, there is no difference between Bhagavad Gita and Bhagavan. Shabda Brahma. So, Bhagavad Gita should not be taken as ordinary literature, that one can comment on it by so-called ABCD knowledge. No, that's not possible. The fools and rascals, they try to comment on the Bhagavad Gita by their ABCD scholarship. That is not possible. It is Shabda Brahma. It will be revealed to the person who has devotion to Krishna. Jasya deve parabhakti jatha deve. These are the Vedic instructions. Jasya deve parabhakti jatha deve tatha guru tasyaite katitaya ta prakashanti mahatma. They become revealed. Therefore Vedic literatures are called revealed. It is not that I can understand by your ABCD knowledge. I can purchase one Bhagavad Gita and because I have grammatical knowledge, I can understand. No. Vedeshu durlav. In the Brahma Sangita it is said, Vedeshu durlav. You go on studying all Vedic literature by your literary capacity or scholarship. Durlav. It is not possible. Vedeshu durlav. Therefore, there are so many persons that are trying to interpret Bhagavad Gita by their so-called scholarship, but nobody cares for them. They cannot turn even one person a devotee of Krishna. This is a challenge. In your Bombay, there are so many persons there explaining Bhagavad Gita for so many years, but they could not turn even a single person a pure devotee of Krishna. This is our challenge. But this Bhagavad Gita now, it is being explained as it is. And thousands of Europeans, Americans, whose forefathers, whose family never knew the name of Krishna, they are becoming devotees. This is the secret of success. But these foolish people, they do not know. They think by interpreting Bhagavad Gita, by their so-called rascal and knowledge, they can reveal Bhagavad Gita. That is not possible. Naham prakasa yogamaya samabritaha. Krishna is not exposed to these foolish and rascals. Krishna is never exposed. Naham prakasa sarvas. He is not so cheap thing that he will be understood by these fools and rascals. It is not possible. Krishna says, Naham prakasa sarvasu yogamaya sam. Manusanam sahasreshu kaschid jatati siddhaya. Jatatam api siddhyanam kaschid betimam tattva.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.